All right, here we go again. This time I have fixed my sound issues and gotten coffee. Coffee's very important. It's not like anybody's watching anyway. It's just me. Hey, look at that. Bed log works. But I guess I'm hungry. So let's eat some food. I don't know why I'm talking like an old dude. But why not? That's it. I only get 3 pieces of meat and I'm full. All right, whatever. Let's see what we can do today. I got 121,000 UEC. And what is available? Let's do the missing persons. Why not? Just cuz. Because I'm in a cutter and it doesn't, don't have any better shields or anything yet, so I have to wait. Let's do a call to arms, just because, in case we run into anybody who is evil. Ooh, failed negotiations. I do like this one. All right, which one did we look at? Which one do we have? What's going on with tracking? We are okay, we don't care about that. Let's we'll start with this one. We're gonna go see if we can find the missing persons. And how am I already dehydrated? 1%, but whatever. Who are we looking for? We are looking for Elias Beresford, okay. And he was on a caterpillar. Let's go see if we can find a broken caterpillar. Well, it'd be on the other side of the planet. And I'm above ArcCorp, if anybody wanted to know. Where is an orbital marker? No. By GD point of work. Well, I did that with my landing gear down. You probably shouldn't do that, but it turns it up. It puts it up for you, so who cares, right? It's sloppy, though. Who is that? Nobody I can target. I believe I will run into some opposition at this location. We'll see. That could be unfortunate because I'm in a cutter with the only upgrades being the badgers I put on it. No upgraded QT, no upgraded coolers, no upgraded shields, none of that. Hopefully we'll be all right. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna let us QT to it. Well, Shubin mining facility. Which is close to it. Quantum drive is now on. Come on, little cutter that could. Looks like an angry duck. I don't know. There's an Aquila here. Let's see who this is. That's it? Great. This light's horrible. Is that a kilo off the ground? Looks like that Connie's off the ground. And my lights don't work worth a damn, do they? That Aquila is off the ground, but that makes no sense. Nothing else, dude? No other data? I guess it's nobody's ship. Let's untarget it. Wow, there's a lot of people here, a lot of dead people here. Let's just start shooting the fuck out of people. I don't know who they are, I don't care. I'm getting money for killing these guys, yay. Thank you. have a bunch of loot. Mom, where's my 500 for that guy? Why are my guns not firing? Somebody's shooting at me? Why can't I shoot? This is annoying. Badgers are on. Let's get out of the cockpit and get back into the cockpit. See if that fixes it. It's annoying. I should be able to blow these guys up with my guns. Lasers with my badges, or did I run out? No. There we go. That fixed it. So we started out with 124,000. Holy crap, look at all these guys over here. Like shooting a fish in a damn barrel. What? I don't get it. Why am I at 057 again? They're not recharging for some reason. Very weird. I wonder if I need a bigger power supply. I probably need a bigger power supply to run this shit. Or it's just a bug. How many of these guys are there? Damn. How is somebody supposed to do this mission with 100 frickin' dudes running around here? How much money have I made killing these guys? I was at 121. Holy crap! Nice. 23 grand. That's 46 of these dudes. Standing? How? Thank you. I guess I will. I killed these guys.
Now.
The fuck? I'd like to know what killed me, because I have no idea. Didn't get shot. I wonder if the FPS is bad on the server. Well, it's not too bad. Great. I gotta come back and pick up all my stuff. And the only ship I get to do it in is a Prowler, because that's all I have. Because I guess that's the subscriber ship this month. Suit for me. I will just go naked. See if I can find my body amongst them piles of corpses. Piles and piles of corpses. Apparently those guys keep respawning and they're not supposed to. I think I'm done streaming for the day. I'm gonna go recover my corpse and quit. Have a good one, people.